Brace ourselves for the great work that is yet to come, counseling and offering hope, restoring the hope of the people, because this pandemic or this period has come with quite a lot of things. Job losses, there are those who have lost their loved one, and there's limitation to the number of who should be attending the funerals and things like that. And for an African to say, don't go to your uncle's funeral, that's a trauma on its own. And also, there are people who have suffered domestic violences during this case or cause. So there's quite a lot that we are looking up to be doing.